Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is chapter 5, Linear Equations and Simple Inequalities from Oxford Book 1, Class 6. Linear Equations. The mathematical sentence with sign is equal to and also with different operations plus, minus, multiply, division, fraction as well and including any one variable is known as linear equation. For example, 7 plus 5x is equal to 3x plus 15. This is a linear equation in one variable x. Let's start question number 1, which is the linear equation in one variable minus 2y minus 5.6 is equal to minus 7.2. Let's start the solution. You can see there are two sides, right hand side and left hand side. First you write the question again in the solution. Now the like terms will be added and subtracted in algebra, but in the equation, if you move from right to left or left to right, the sign will be changed. Minus change into plus, plus change into minus, multiply change into division, and division change into multiplication. Okay. Now minus 5.6 is on the left hand side. When we move on the right hand side, it becomes plus. Now minus 7.2 plus 5.6, these are the different signs. So we are subtracted in the rough column. 7.2, 5.6, these are the decimal fraction. Decimal are must be overlapping. 12 minus 6 is 6, 6 minus 5 is 1. It is now minus 1.6 because of the greater term minus 7.2. So we are putting minus sign. Okay. Now minus 2y. 2 is multiplied by y. Now we are moving 2 on the right hand side. 2 is changed into division. Division means it become denominator. Now minus 1.6 upon minus 2. Minus minus cancel out and it is 1.6 upon 2. Now we are removing the decimal from the numerator. When we remove the decimal point, we get 0 in the denominator. Denominator become 20 and numerator become 16. Now 16 upon 20 cancel out with 4. 4 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20. Now it is 4 upon 5. The question in the decimal, so we will divide 4 upon 5 in the rough column. Numerator inside the division, it is the dividend and 5 is divisor. Now increasing point we get 0, it become 40. Now 5 8 are 40, 40 minus 40 is 0. The answer is 0.8, which is the value of y is equal to 0.8. Equation is solved. Now consider question number 2. It is a linear equation in one variable with fractions. 1 upon 3 minus 4y is equal to 1 whole number 1 upon 2. We have to find out the value of y. Okay, now let's start the solution. In the solution, you first write the question again. 1 upon 3 minus 4y is equal to 1 whole number 1 upon 2. Now on the left hand side, you can see 1 upon 3 is the fraction. On the right hand side, there is a whole number fraction. First you change the whole number fraction into improper fraction. How can you do? 2 1s are 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 upon 2. Now, on the left hand side, there is plus 1 upon 3. There is no sign, we will consider plus. When we shift 1 upon 3 to the right hand side, we get minus 1 upon 3. 3 upon 2 minus 1 upon 3. These are the fractions. How can you solve the fractions? Denominators are 2, 3. The LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. Okay? Now, consider 2. 2 is denominator of the first fraction. Now search 6 in the table of 2. 2 3s are 6. 3 multiply the numerator, which is 3. 3 into 3 is 9. Now minus sign. Okay. Now the second fraction is 1 upon 3. Denominator is 3. Now we are searching LCM 6 in the table of 3. 3 2 the 6. Okay. 2 is multiplied by 1, which is numerator. 1 into 2 or 2 into 1 is same. 3 into 3 is 9 minus 1 into 2 is 2. 9 minus 2 is 7. 7 upon 6. Okay, up minus 4y is equal to minus 7 upon 6. Okay, now we are shifting minus 4. Minus 4 is multiplied by y. Now 4 is multiplied by y. When we shift 4 to the right hand side, it change into division. Division means it is multiplied by denominator, not to the numerator. 6 into 4 is 24. Now the fraction is 7 upon 24. Now we are dividing in the rough column. 7 is dividend and 24 is divisor. Okay, we put the decimal point. Then we get 0. It is 70 now. 24 2s are 48. 70 minus 48 is 22. Now 22 is less than 24. Decimal point. From the decimal point we get 0. It can change into 220. Now 24 into 9 is 216. And 220 minus 216 is 4. Answer is 0.29. Now there is a minus sign with y. It shift on the right hand side. Okay, value is minus 0.29. जब भी आपके पास variable के साथ minus होता है तो वो हम खुद ही shift कर देते हैं answer के साथ. ठीक है, ये shift हो जाएगा answer की side पर. Answer is minus 0.29. Y is minus 0.29. Now, homework is exercise 5A, question number 1, 2, question number 3, all the parts. This is the basic level, page number 117 from the Oxford book 1. Do in your algebra copy with rough column.